Hey guys, Ethan Zook here. We are back with Assassin's Creed Unity, the second part of the thing that I was doing, and yeah, basically, we just finished the first memory sequence, and we're gonna continue it, so let's go! We are this guy named Arno. I'm gonna call him Arnold Schwarzenegger, because I feel like it. Basically, he just stole his watch that his dada gave to him before he died. And, now, his girlfriend, his crush, is being escorted somewhere. I don't even remember. And, yeah. We're doing something. Not sure what he's doing. Okay, he wants to climb on the table. Brilliant idea. Just do whatever you want. Okay. Man, the camera's very, like, weird on this, though. Why is he turning gold? That's kind of a weird way to show you that this guy's important. Okay, sequence one, memory two. The Estate General. I might as well play this. I guess it's our second sequence. Loading. Saving.
You're not onto the street yet? Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you? It would break my heart.
1 minute.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you? The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it. Certainement, monsieur.
Just make it a bit louder. Just in case you guys can't hear. Yeah, you brush that horse. You brush that Sarah Jessica Park. What? I mean a horse. Man, look at those windows. So dirty. That's my horse impression.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion.
Here,
I'll catch
you. You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
That guy kind of reminded me of the guy from the third Harry Potter movie. I forget what movie it was called.
Stop.
It was in The Prisoner of Azkaban. Are you kidding me?
Make way!
You'll have to go around. Seriously? What a douche.
What was that?
A lot of douches in this game. But,
so
I forget
loud.
What his name is, but he was like, he could turn into a rat whenever he wanted to. And he was like a shapeshifter. He reminded me of him so much. He had the same teeth. He looked like a rat. A fat rat. Come on, man. We can catch this stupid carriage.
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
See me?
Driving this coach, Pelops?
Who? I can't even hear this dude. Come on, 30 meters, you can make it. Come on, man. Come on, man. As long as we don't have any distractions in our way, we'll be fine. As long as nothing gets in our way. Oh, no, nothing got in our way.
Excuse me, on carriage. Behind me is a bird's eye view.
What I need is a bird's eye view. Brilliant. Follow the I don't even know where the carriage... Oh my gosh, I don't even know where the... Oh, that was the wrong carriage. Ah, right, of course. Like I said, as long as we didn't have a distraction, we'd be fine. There's a distraction for you. Come on, get up. Okay, now hop, okay. Okay, we're at the cathedral, church, whatever this place is. Excuse me, monsieur, do you mind if I climb your tower? That sounded wrong. I'm gonna move on.
Bloody besotted, that one.
What did you just call me? Yo, I will come down there and eat your mama. Man, he's like a monkey, man. He can climb up, he's a monkey, man. Climb up anything. He's fast too. Look at how fast he does it. Look at that. Look at that. He's a monkey. Right to the top of the cross. That's a bit loud. That's a bit loud. It's a small town. Oh, there's a carriage. The estate agenda here. 5th of May, 1789. Oh, there's a carriage.
There you are.
It's her. Ow, I hurt my wrist. Ow, I hurt my balls. I hurt everything. I didn't actually hurt my balls. Okay, where do I jump? You can see that bale of hay.
Woo!
Yeah! Oh, crap. Press triangle to use eagle vision and locate guards around you. Okay, I can do that. Okay. Bunch of guards walk through. Move past the guards undetected. Okay.
Enough! Don't tempt me!
Get out of my way! Whoa! Holy crap, that guy literally just... What? I didn't do anything. I'm not doing anything. I'm in the crowd. I'm one with the crowd. Okay, I'm dead.
Back at the line.
End of the line. Get out of here. I'm just gonna do it again. You can't stop me. Like, how does that guy not see the same guy going through the crowd? He's like, you know what? I'm just not gonna deal with this anymore.
Stay back or have your head.
Stay back or have your head. Alright, do anything, mate. Alright, we're good now. No, you didn't see anything. I'm one with the crowd. The thing is, how can they not see me? Because they're all wearing colorful jackets. I'm wearing a white shirt with a black vest. How could they not spot me? Oh, that's a guard. Oh, okay, perfect. Go around the carriage. Smart. I didn't do anything. Are you kidding me? Fight me! Fight me! I can't fight them!
Back at the line.
Are you kidding me? How am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to do this without anybody seeing me? Maybe I have to climb it. Maybe that's what I have to do. Or I can just go around. I'll try that. Why are those guys running? I am invisible. Hey there, old chaps! Behind the bushes. Reminds me of my bush. Or this guy's bush. I've never seen your bush. Shut up. Oh, jeez. I didn't even see that card. I was lucky. Okay. I'm gonna try... Wait. I'm gonna sneak past him. Just gonna do this. Nothing to see. Nothing. Boom! We're in. Like a boss. Alright. Hello, madame. Any guards in here? Nope, we're good. There's a guard on the outside, but we don't care about him. Oh, one of the... That's a guard right there. Oh, no, it's not. That's the door I have to go in, though, because it's shiny gold. Get out of my way. Stop speaking French. It's rude when I don't know the language. You must speak English at all the time. All times. Why did I go in there? Oh, mon dieu. Okay, we're going in this area then. Find de la serre. Oh, more guards. Yay. Up the stairs. Up. No, stop. Freaking this guy out. Oh, look at this crowd. What's going on? Some sort of award is being awarded. Eagle vision highlights object. Wait, anybody here that I need to worry about? I love how everybody is just like perfectly lined up. It's just brilliant. Okay. So what do I have to do exactly? Find De La Serre. Is De La Serre on the podium? Oh, yeah, he is there.
Not these two again. must have tailed me from the estate.
Are you kidding me? These guys are back again? Is that watch really worth it? I don't think it is. Okay, I gotta go up there. That won't be easy because there's nobody looking for me. Except for those two Irish guys who, for some reason, love that pocket watch more than me, the guy who got it from his father right before he died. Running for the mom. Running till the mom. What is he looking at?
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
Are they planning an assassination?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Oh!
Now. We can resolve this without...
Not now. You just slammed his head through a door.
Get him, Yuka!
I suppose not.
Oh, God. These guys are dead. You want to die? Let's die. Well, no, I'm not gonna die. You're gonna die. Stop yelling. It's hurting my ears. Come on, hit me. Nope. Okay, maybe I'll get me a little bit of that. Maybe got me that time. You're not gonna get me this time. You're gonna not block that. Okay, yeah, you did. You didn't block that, though. Didn't block that. How are you not dead? I just slit your throat.
Easy, big fella.
Oh, what? You want to take me on? Come on. I'll show you a little something. Stop screaming before you do it. It's kind of weird. That's what she said moment. Bang. Boom. In the face. Boom. You're not going to be recognizable by your own mother. Oh, geez. I'm attacking all two now? I'm attacking both?
Let's see what you've got, boy.
Oh, what a dodge. Oh, that was not a dodge, though. You're dead. You're about to be dead. You're about to be dead. You're dead. Or not dead, but you're just down for the count.
Did you steal from me?
I didn't steal. It was mine to begin with.
Hand over the water.
Yeah, that's right.
Not your day.
Not your day. Oh, crap.
To your health, gentlemen.
You boy, so, what are you doing there?
Running.
Running. Guards in blue are the police. If you attack or kill anyone in their line of sight, they will attack. Okay.
He's getting away!
No, I'm not. I must escape the area. Okay. Okay, they're shooting. They just shot, and I'm almost dead. Stop shooting! Okay, up the wall. Come on. Up the wall. Come on, let's go. Run. Okay! They're shooting. You gotta get out. On the pole. There we go. Bang.
Getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Yes! What time is it? 13 minutes. All right, let's continue. Hold R2 to sprint and automatically jump. Yeah, I got that. Okay, I got... Control descent, okay. Alright, where do I have to go? I'll find my way there. Dun dun na 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 na. I actually love this game. This game is actually sick. I think this is going to be my new favorite from Assassin's Creed. For some reason, it didn't get a good rating. It got like a 7. 7.0 out of 10. I'm running for my life. Wait, is there a map? Is there a map I could use, maybe? Oh, nope. Oh, wait, here's the map. Okay. Cockade. Oh, it's another cockade. What am I looking for? Oh! I think I'm... High Society! We're looking for this. Is there a way to set a waypoint? Yep, alright. Set a marker. There we go. Alright. That's what I'm headed for now. See, I speak French. Hop up. There we go. And you're on the top of the building. You're on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Whispering in the wild now. Na 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 na. Oh, okay. You should say sorry. That was mean. You need to not bump into them. Yo. Hey, you want some? If you want some, I'll give it ya.
That better disappear right quick.
Nope, it's not. It's gonna be right in your face. You wanna see it again?
Back off.
Did you just push me? Do that again. Do that again. Do that again. Okay, now my head's in Uranus. Okay, how do I pull out my sword? What?
I don't know what your game is.
Why did that guy fall over?
It ends now.
Are you kidding me? Do you want me to kill you? How do I kill him?
Stand down.
Stop pushing me. I will kill you. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. You had to stop pushing me, but you never did. Did you? Okay, calm down. Calm. I killed your friend because he pushed me. Now I'm going to kill you because you hit me. Okay, let's calm down. See, that wasn't a good idea, was it? Now you're dead. See? And let me finish you off. Oh, wait, I can just loot you. Is there a way to finish you off? Is there a way to finish you off? I don't know. I'm just throwing my sword around. I'm not even doing anything. I want to finish you off. You're dead. I just want to kill you. Oh, I think he died. No, he's still alive. But for some reason... Okay, well... I'm completely lost. Let's keep going. Get out of my way. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there, buddy. Is that a body? Oh, no, I thought that was a woman on the ground. Dead, but it wasn't. All right, we are here for the next mission. Who are you? Hey, man, what's going on? I want to play. Okay, I didn't even know I had to press that, but okay. High Society, we are playing High Society.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Monsieur
de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in.
What a rebel.
How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
Oh, you're not going to the party. Oh no, you gotta go deliver the letter to De La Salle. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Woo! Alright. Nobody's in here. Oh. I have to go look at this stuff, it looks like. Let's go look at these books, shall we?
Mémoire de Monsieur D'Artagnan. Elise's favorite.
This guy's such a stalker. He just knows everything about this... whatever her name is.
Le Traité du Monde et de la Lumière de Descartes. Never could get through that one. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Oh, yeah. Of course. Probably gonna open the door right as he's putting it under. Or, you know, you could just knock.
Safe and sound. And only slightly delayed. And now... to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball.
Here,
mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
So sly. much fancy. So sophisticated. Much sophisticated.
Maximilien Robespierre.
Olivier de Blé.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem. Invitation, s'il vous plaît. About that, I had one, of course, but on the web...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue.
Kill him.
Next, please. Charles Gabriel Civet.
Oh, he's got something up his sleeve.
Next, please.
Oh, crap. What's he gonna do? Oh, that was easy. That was gonna be a lot more, you know. Difficult. That's what I was looking for, that word. Okay, are there any... Okay, how would the guards know that I wasn't on the list? That's what I want to know. If they find me, I swear. If the guards see me and they're like, stop right there, criminal. How would they know I was not on the list? They would have to go to the guy, see if I was on the list, and if I wasn't on the list, then they would kill me. Or, yeah, arrest me or whatever. Why am I doing this? What am I doing? What did I do?
No invitation.
Monsieur Louis-Michel.
How do they know? How did they know I wasn't on the list? That's what I want to know. I want to know how they knew right away that I wasn't on the I was on the list. What, is it because I'm wearing black, you racists? I'm dealing with a bunch of racist police. Nope, you don't see anything.
Could this line move any slower?
Patience.
This is a line, and people are just letting me waltz through? No, you don't see anything. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. It's a pretty stupid guard not to see that the guy is just moving a few feet into the crowd. You don't say anything. Okay, maybe those guys can see something. What we will do, though, instead of dealing with the guards head-on applied directly to the forehead, what we will do is we'll do this. Like a cat, like a kitty cat, and we're in. Brilliant. Woo! We're in. Find Elise. Okay, I'll do that. I'll do that for a donut. To navigate silently.
Practically up in arms, and they're having a party. What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure.
Don't tell him to do that again. Please, give me a checkpoint. Or something. Please tell me you're giving me a checkpoint. Thank God. For once. Like, oh man.
Practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
I'm not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delisario.
Confirmation ceremony? He's Scottish. I know how to navigate silently, you stupid idiot. You never knew I was here. Okay. Oh, I can hide it. Oh! No! You didn't see anything! You didn't see anything! I'm hiding. How do I get in? No. Okay. Where are you going? Okay, navigate silently. Oh yes, warm yourself up by the fire. Yes. Oh crap. Don't see me, please. You don't see me. Okay. Good boy. Huh? You didn't see anything. Are you kidding me? How did that guy not, like, he saw me walk across the ground. Did he think I was a ghost or something? Oh, crap. Move! Oh, my.
Off with you.
Shut up! This guy's an idiot. Won't move when I tell him to. 24. This goes by so fast. Okay. Let's try this again. Shall we? I know. They're having a party. Well, shut up! I have to sneak past you a bunch of times. Think that's fun? It's not. Stupid morons. You're already by the fire? Where are you? Where is that guy? What, he's not even here anymore? Alright, fine by me. That guy was an idiot anyway. Okay, he's coming over. He is coming over. Okay. It's okay. I'm behind cover. He can't see me. How did he not see me? Wait until he goes by Zafaya. Zen. Oh, okay, he already did. Alright, easy enough for me. And we're in. Brilliant. What'd you say? Oh crap. Okay.
Look at that.
Where do I go? How do I get in? Oh, through here, right? Right here. How do I get in? Doors are closed. Do I have to leave? Oh yeah, I probably do. To get out here and then go on the balcony. Yeah, okay.
Brilliant. Stop! Get down!
Shut up!
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
Oh, what a douche. He's a boosh. He's a beast and a douche, so. You have to call him a beast. I'm sorry. He's too beastly. Who are these people?
Of course.
Hey, Zeh! I always wanted to be a gold member. Can I be a gold member? Why is your face? Are these like rich guys? I don't even understand these guys. Are they important or something? I don't know why they're gold. No, quite a turn up. Turn up for what? No, turn down. Never mind.
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Shut up! Stop speaking so sophisticatedly. Well, I just randomly went to this girl and was like, hey there!
Merci. Un autre jour.
Oh, she's so insulted. Yo, he just saw her and he's like, holy crap. Stop running. Please don't make me steal another apple. I swear, I will kill you if you do. Stop walking so fast. Again, we're the only ones wearing black. Is that just a coincidence? Get out of my way. I'm going to go laid. Stop dancing, I'm getting laid. Stop talking, I'm getting laid. Or my character is. I'm so cool. Doing this in a video game. Oh crap, oh.
She always did love the chase.
Oh, come on, don't. I swear, if she makes me steal apples again, I will literally punch a dog in the face, but not my dog. I'll go outside and find a random dog. Where'd she go? Oh crap.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Oh, quite a commotion indeed.
You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one.
He's getting some. I have a feeling someone's gonna be a buzzkill and walk in and be like, oh, sorry.
Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
Yeah, he will kill you if you do it again.
Your father.
Okay.
Go.
I'll distract them.
What?
You're kicking me out.
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, out the window,
you're turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby.
See, even he didn't like the apple orchard crap.
Go!
Oh my! Let's escape the area. Came all that way just for that. Don't get into conflict, but that's what's so fun about Assassin's Creed. No, you didn't see anything! Didn't see anything. Leave the car! Leave! Swear, this guy is so stupid. The door's closed. It was just open. Come on! Screw you! I'm killing you. I don't care what they say. No, screw you. Stupid. How are you still alive? I slit your throat. You should be... Well, you're not dead yet, but you should be. Ammunition. I don't even have a gun, so that's totally pointless. Sneak out. Well, that's... Now that I know I can just kill them, I'm not sneaking anywhere. Oh, what's going through here? Is that where I just was? Is that where I just came in? No, it's not. Okay. How do I get out of this joint? Excuse me, sir. You look like someone who would like to taste my blade. Oh crap. Oh, this guy's a good fighter. Oh crap. Yo, come on. I'm not the one dying. You're gonna be the one calling for Obama. Come save you. Stop putting your sword away. It's not over. Come on. Boom. Boom. Crap, this guy's good. I should not have done this. I should not have done this. Come on. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Come on. You can do this, Ethan. You can do this, bro. Don't put your sword away. You're still in a fight. Come on. Block him.
Imbecile?
Or... Okay, anybody who calls me an imbecile is an imbecile. Freaking idiot. Jeez. Okay, plan B. Kill the one guy, leave the other guy, because he can actually fight.
Have you seen? No, I shouldn't think of you lying there. Not
a man's
an
where am I? Oh. Woo! Wait for one of them to leave.
No.
And
there's nobody out here.
Oh, there's somebody out here. He's right here. Slick as a kitten. Slick as a snake. Slick as your mother after her first date. I don't even know where that came from. You know, I just get it from everywhere I go. Okay, this is awkward, but yet... Okay, once... How did he not... I was literally right beside him. Did not give a crap whatsoever. Again, how are you not dead? Jeez, what time is it? It's 34 minute. 34. Okay, we gotta finish this up quickly because I don't think I can upload for that much longer. Okay, I gotta sneak. Is there a door? Where do I have to go? Oh, it's this door. Okay.
Who's even going to come out here?
Oh, I'll show you who's gonna come out here.
10 to 1, I end the night
cleaning
a rich man's vomit off
your
shoes.
Cleaning vomit off your shoes?
Stop the bastard!
going to be dead after a little bit of time. Put them on the ground, watch them struggle, feel them up, then I leave. What a weirdo. Alright, I can take both of these guys. Let's take them. Hello there, gentlemen. Would you like a taste of my steel blade? I think you would. Whoa, I blocked it. I parried. Stop. This game is not listening to me. Oh, that's a gun! Okay, you know what? I'm wasting way too much time. I'm gonna continue this in the next episode because I'm wasting way too much time. So until next time, peace and happiness.